body near train tracks in Durham led to a death investigation. Police say the man's body was found near NC-54 and Apex Highway about 11 this morning. Police have not identified the victim or said how the person died.